In drop, Kunitz, quick shot, post, rebound, scores! The streak continues, Sidney Crosby on the rebound. So finding out, nine straight wins for Fleury. Look out, a break already, Kunitz and Dupuis! Pascal Dupuis, and a goal!
Opposition.
Pascal Dupuis, seventh from Kunitz. And Dupuis' first shorthanded goal in a couple of years has given Pittsburgh a 2-0 lead as Kennedy in front. They score! Mark Letestu, 3-0. Little energy. And Crosby comes out so the Leafs make a quick change here. Here's Kunitz across. Crosby's got it! Christopher Stieg to the point, Kessel and across, Caberle takes a return feed for Stieg, one-timer, rebound, Kessel misfired, loose in front, they score.
Nice job by Bozak hanging in there.
Tyler Bozak on the rebound of the Leafs. It will be spectacular, and wanted to note that a minor hockey team from Coal Harbor, Sidney Crosby's hometown, will be here. There's a shot. Grabowski goes high, club side on Fleury, and the Leafs have two. Catching up is Dupuis. Knocked off Kunitz's stick, and the Leafs will counter. Chipped ahead, and here's Brent over the line, and a chance here for Tim Brent. Stopped by Fleury. Brent walking in.
He's cap friendly, he's hard on it, and he doesn't take prisoners.
Boy, he's been right in the middle of the fray all night long. Mark Letestu walks in and scores!